is. That car does nothing for me.
It's because you're happy you don't need it.
Okay.
You do not know how hard I've tried to ignore this at work. I know what I'm doing. I have some control. But then he found a way to ruin that, too.
You're gonna need to define some of these pronouns if you want me to keep listening.
Dr. Captain Harris served me with papers in the office. He's divorcing me. Like he has the moral high ground.
It's hard on a marriage when you're apart.
Really? He loves it. I'm sorry about that, girl, but, you know, it used to be if someone needed to see me in reception, they were delivering flowers.
Those flowers. God, my first week here, I thought you were dating Ali Khan.
My mother raised me to be admired. But no flowers from you.
You scared the shit out of me. Bert Peterson told me you were the one person in the agency I shouldn't cross. He and Freddie had a standing argument that you were a lesbian.
You think they never brought that up with me?
Well, congratulations.
For what?
For getting divorced. Nobody realizes how bad it has to get for that to happen. Now you get to move on.
To what? To start over? With a baby? On what date do you share that news?
Right after you go all the way. You'll find somebody better.
You did, didn't you? You found someone perfect.
I did. I feel like the office misses her.
Maybe I should have kept her at reception.
I don't think you should have thrown those papers out the window.
Give me some change. I want music.
Might I do a little Sinatra?
Jimmy Durante. Look at all these people dancing to my music.
You want to dance?
I don't think we should.
You sure look like you want to dance.
You and me in Midtown. You with that look on your face.
What look, baby?
God, you're irresistible.
You know what this woman said to me once? I like being bad and going home and being good.
I bet that stuck to your ribs.
It was a disaster.
And you enjoyed every minute of it. God. I miss that.
Well, there's a gentleman over at 7:30. Looks like he wants to dance.
Who do you think he is? Advertising? Insurance? Lawyer. And who do you think's waiting at home? I bet she's not ugly. The only sin she's committed is being familiar.
So you think it's all him?
Because she can't give him what he wants?
Because he doesn't know what he wants. What he's wanting.
He knows. Just the way he is. And maybe it's just the way she is.
May your new year dreams come true.
There we go.
I can still drive, I think.
I can drive. And you can stay.
I've been sitting with you since you walked in.
Poor me, I struck out.
Who's gonna believe that? Mm-mm.
car fare. In case it doesn't work out.
Mad money? Thank you.
Good night, sweetheart. Stand over by the jukebox. I looked pretty good before.